To make a quick video of how to line the Bolis shaft. So what you want to do is you want to get proper alignment right in between those rollers and the shaft. And the way you do that is by first starting off with these small ones back here to set your adjustment. I'm going to move this one just so you can see the adjustment that it's going to make. See that? So what you want to do is perfectly center it right there. You want to make sure the shaft is not up against the rollers in the back or pressing on the front rollers. You want to make sure it's nice and evenly, properly aligned. Then what you're going to do is bolt it down into place. And that's these bigger screws. Alright, so you can see it still has alignment. Now what we're going to do is just snug these down, these upper ones, using a crescent wrench. That way we have any adjustable size that we need. They're snug, and as you can see, we have proper alignment. Everything is snug and secured, ready to rock and roll. Everything is good. Rollers are free. It's ready to roll. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.